I'm here in Atlanta enjoying the Blue Cup with my friend Becky. Go Tar Heels.
Go Heels.
And the excitement is about to begin. March is here. We have lots of exciting things to recap. We have lots of exciting things to look forward to.
It's time to let the madness begin, and the madness that was senior night.
Season championship.
Correct. Big news prior to the Duke game.
And bad news.
Yeah. Ty Lawson with an injured big toe.
Yep. That has led to ourselves kicking the walls a few times, and now we've also injured our big toe.
Yeah, and so we'll be interviewing toes this week.
We're looking for some replacements. Mostly a priority to get Ty a new toe, but we are also now looking for replacements because we got a lot of cheering to do, and it's not easy with this. Donations, transplants, we need them now.
Staying with Ty Lawson.
Some better news.
Congratulations on the ACC Player of the Year.
Next up after Duke, the ACC Tournament, here's some scenes of Atlanta.
Exceptionally well all tournament long, and we feel they were deserving of a Woodrow.
And come on, you know Woody wants to be involved in the ACC tournament. Guy broadcasted every single game.
And no surprise, it's going to two previous winners, Smooth Wayne Ellington
and Tyler Hansbrough.
Congratulations on the double Woody.
And for you, Tyler, I know you're a big fan of Smooth Wayne Ellington, so for you, you're going to get this sweet Make It Wayne shirt, official, with number 22 on the back.
That's lovely. Yeah. And Wayne, for you, we know you're a fan of the big man on the inside.
The three.
When things are going well for him, that makes the defense a little bit looser out on the perimeter. So how about a shirt of your favorite big man? Not really official because there's no number on the back and we lifted the picture.
But
nevertheless, you'll be looking sharp with your custom-made Tyler Hansbrough t-shirt.
Enjoy the shirts, guys. Great tournament.
Every now and then, we get a nostalgic feeling around here at the Real Hills Report, and we like to take a trip down memory lane.
We're going to go back to a clip from last year when NBC 17 came to do a story on the Real Hills Report, and I kind of let loose on a certain Duke player.
The Dukies are coming to town, and we're going to be ready. Because I want revenge on Gerald Henderson, I swear to God, if he lays one finger on our good friend Tyler.
As you can see from that clip, my co-host here, I was a little upset at Gerald Henderson. But, rumor has it, you have run into Mr. Henderson, and you two have patched things up.
Well, we did have a good long talk. I was pretty stern. I let him know how I felt and that I didn't approve at all. We patched things up a little bit. I'd like to thank Gerald for that moment and tell him you're still a piece of shit.
The madness is upon us. NCAA tournament starts this Thursday.
You're 1,000% right.
Always am.
It's time to get keys to the NCAA tournament with our resident madman, Jed Drake.
Well, it's good to be with you for the keys to the tournament. And I'm here with my good buddy, Tyler. And number one, we need to pick up our defensive intensity. I think defense is going to be the key to this tournament. Number two, we're going to have to take care of the ball, limit our turnovers. And number three, somebody that you don't expect is going to have to become a weapon. That's all I've got for the keys to the tournament. Let's go Heels.
Thank you, Jed, as always. Tell you what, your bracket should be filled out at this point. North Carolina should be going all the way to the championship game and winning it. And if you don't have that,
two things.
One, you're wrong. And do we really need to remind you that we're always right?
And two, you can stop watching the show right now.
Yeah, quit. Cut it off.
I mean, Barack Obama just picked us to win.
Yeah, the press picked us to win. Gotta feel good when he makes a pick.
Yeah, he's got some swing.
Yeah, Heels opening opponent, Radford. Have no clue what the mascot is.
I know what it is.
What?
Thanks for coming.
Don't care. Doesn't matter. Finished, you're going home with a loss.
Tyler's 3 points from breaking Reddick's ACC scoring record.
And we're pretty sure he'll break it with a Tyler Hansbrough.
Three!